Sup ducklings, we're gonna be reacting to a video. If The Legend of Zelda was realistic animation from Smash Bits Animations. So, let's watch. Naughty. Oh my god. Oh god, nipples. Nipples. More nipples. It's beautiful, isn't it, Link? Roar. His face. What are you getting at? Your way around Hyrule, and you're a whore. Gods, you're so defensive.
Best offense is a good defense, sir.
And the best defense is a good go find the fucking boy and quit wasting time.
Jeez, don't you bump panties in a bunch.
I don't wear panties. Why don't you, get your panties out of the pitch? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Wow.
We really got to plant some bitches around here.
Terrible tree. Terrible. Well,
how can you get in here? I'm very small. I've been trained to infiltrate the hardest to reach places. You have a Tarzan loincloth for a door. Who are you? It doesn't matter. I'm just here to summon you to the Great Deku Tree.
Aren't you a little old to be a fairy?
F you, you little shit. No wonder you don't have a fairy.
Well. Deku nuts, jeez.
So we'll probably have to equip you with some sort of weaponry before we head over to Big Guy.
What did you have in mind?
We definitely need a better sword, a bow of arrows, flaming arrows, and bombs. Lots and lots of bombs.
What about this?
A stick! Jerry.
I'm really not pro beating up kids. I'm actually a
really
relatively peaceful fairy.
I'm sure about that.
Karen. No,
longer will we be out of grass.
Until I have enough rupees to buy that shield at the store. Haven't you been paying attention?
I'm seriously gonna spend 40 rupees for that piece of shit Gumshoe? Dude, I'll get you a much better shield. It won't take.
Look, if you got an issue with this, maybe go wait over there with a branch or something and do fairy things.
You know what?
I just might
do the shit out of fairy things.
Oh, look there. And look, Meander. And I'm gonna go be drunk.
Okay, so we got a drunk fairy. Let's do this. Link.
Well, if it isn't Mr. No Fairy. That's where you're wrong, Nino, because I have a fairy. Her name's Navi, and she's right over there by that bridge.
Oh, jeez. What is with it with people in The Legend of Zelda with nipples? Oh my god.
Ah, yes, the boy without a fairy returns with one, as the prophecy has foretold. The servants of evil gain strength, and our land is in danger. The prophecy has told.
Holy tits, just get on with it,
Deku. Holy tits! I wonder if that's the same guy.
Dost thou hast the courage to take this quest and gain the wisdom to break the yes or no?
What if I said no?
What? Why would you say no?
Okay, so yeah, I'm an orphan. Everyone hates me. Sure. But I'm actually kind of comfortable here. One, money is definitely not an issue. I could just cut grass and bushes for rupees. Two, I've been working as a girl, Saria. And I think I actually have a chance with her. I could save up some money, buy a little place.
If you really want her,
get her pregnant. Mommy, you're kind of making me uncomfortable.
With your baby.
You can stop now.
Link, you don't want to settle for the first person that shows interest. Trust me, many years ago, when I was just a stick in the mud,
wow.
Gorgeous green plant. Love at first sight.
Poison ivy.
Just fucking awful. And because I didn't really have any branches long enough to scratch it, I had to pet a stray dog.
Hell, do it!
Jeez!
Great! Link.
That was unexpected.
Go find and destroy this curse. Come inside of me.
Come inside of me. Wow.
Just pretend he's sorry.
La 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 la, stop listening!
We are
right,
Vicky.
I'm not listening!
And so, he accepted the quest, and thus began his journey toward fulfilling...
Stop doing that, Deku.
Stop doing that. I think Navi's like one of my favorite characters so far. Spider.
Oh god, a spider!
Go and see.
What are you doing? We're in a tree, idiot.
Wow. Say yes, you idiot. Obviously. Oh my god, fire. Just like, maybe I can defeat him with this. Daku nuts. It actually works. It's not creepy. Totally not creepy. Totally not creepy. Oh my god. Oh my god. My god. Do it. Murder him. Just kill him. Kill him. Jesus, this is so gruesome. Wow. Got a heart packet.
Should we take it? Probably shouldn't. Yeah, don't mess with shit you don't understand.
Oh, God, spider! Oh, gosh, the spider. I've actually been trying. Well, guys, that is actually just going to be it. We're done. That was Power of the Duck reacting to Smash Bits animation. Legend of Zelda was realistic.